So that leads us to Farid's fourth principle of chord substitution, lead to any chord with a tritone sub. Essentially, an extension of our third principle, lead to any chord with a dominant. Now we're going to take the tritone sub of that dominant